Certificate of mailing is a receipt that provides evidence of the date that you took your mail to the USPS for mailing. Simply click on the Jobs button under the Run Mail tab, create a new job, and scroll down until you see Certificate of Mailing. At this point, you need to decide if you are sending a domestic or international piece. In this case, I'm sending domestic. Once you click on OK, you will see the Enter Postage box pop up. Calculate the fees for all mail pieces. This can include the cost of the certificate of mailing fee as well as the total postage amount. On the top right of the screen, there is a certificate of mailing, domestic, DOM, or if it's international, it will say INTL.